Hello, this is Kevin from 2 and Solution. Minnesota Wild has won 3 in a row, including a key division victory on Monday night, and will try to keep streaking when it hosts another Central Division opponent in the Colorado Avalanche on Wednesday night at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, February 24th, 2021. The Wild seed 5th in the wildcard standing, but only 3 points out of the final coveted spot. Kaapo Kähkönen is the Wild goalie, while Philipp Grubauer is the Avalanche goalie. Kähkönen has the 6th win, 2.41. Gold against the average and 0.915 save percentage. Grubauer has 9 wins, 1.78 GAA and 0.932 save percentage. Kaprizov versus the MacKinnon per point, and Greenway versus the MacKinnon for assist would be interesting during the match. For the team stats, both team has the same goals per game and a similar penalty kill percentage. However, the Wild has the better in goal against per game with 2.53, while the Avalanche overperform than the Wild with 22.95%. Information from Natural Stat Trick website. Corsi mean the total number of offensive shot attempts minus the total number of defensive shot attempts. According to blogger Ken Wilson, most players will have a Corsi per percentage between 40 and 60. A player or a team rank above 55% is often considered elite. In this graph, overperformance by Avalanche is better than the Wild, which is a slightly better early period. At the below heat map, the Avalanche for shot not only close to the net but also blue lines, central, right and left spot. However, the most shot attempt nearby the net for the Wild. That is different between two teams. Current NHL leader 2020 to 2021 season show for goal, Austin Matthews in Toronto Maple Leafs is a top player with 18 goals. Connor McDavid in Edmonton Oilers is a leader for both assists and points. For the goalie, Frederik Andersen in Toronto Maple Leafs has the most win with 11, while Marc-Andre is the first rank of a goal against the average and the save percentage with 1.55 and 0.942 respectively. Are you excited to watch this match tonight? Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, and please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and put the like the button. This is the huge impact to generate the better and better my YouTube video in the future. Thanks again for the watching and have a good night. Bye for now.